Oscar goes to Parasite.
What's going on, everybody? It's your boy Leo Rydell here from Geekly Goods to talk about the Oscars last night. And wow, what a turnout, everybody. I know I can't be the only one that was surprised by some of the wins last night. Let me tell you guys, Parasite. Parasite, Parasite, Parasite. Parasite absolutely cleaned up. I mean, best picture, best director, Bong Joon-ho. Best original screenplay, best international film. It just really swept up last night. And I gotta say, I know I'm not the only one that did not expect that. I was floored to see the fact that a foreign film or a foreign language film would get this far. Like, it is awesome to see the Academy really changing up and changing those decisions, not making the ones that are so typical, that are so easy to see. It was very unpredictable last night, and I loved watching it for that factor. Now, next up, 1917 also did a nice little cleanup haul. Now, I was kind of shocked that they got best visual effects with Avengers Endgame on the line. I was definitely expecting Avengers to sweep that up, but wow, 1917 cleaned up on that. They cleaned up in sound. Wow, what a cleanup for that movie as well. And then you got Ford versus Ferrari. Ford versus Ferrari got both editing categories with film editing and sound editing. And that's right, 1917 got sound mixing. So wow, what a big accomplishment. They got cinematography on 1917. Amazing. I mean, the cameras and the one take look for 1917, that alone was award worthy. So I'm glad they really cleaned up in cinematography. I'm glad they got something for sound, even visual effects. That is so well done. I mean, that movie was so well done. But Parasite, wow. Then you had 1917 right behind Parasite with three wins. Then it was scattered around everywhere. I mean, Once Upon a Time in Hollywood, you got Best Supporting with Brad Pitt, and then you got Production Design. They didn't even get hair and makeup. Little Women took hair and makeup, which that deserves it, but I was actually pulling for Once Upon a Time in Hollywood to get that, because I figured they'd get the production design, so I thought those kind of went hand in hand, but Little Women cleaned up in that category. Now, I gotta say, was really shocked Once Upon a Time in Hollywood didn't take more. I thought Tarantino was gonna be best director. I thought Leo might have snuck up for best actor. I knew Brad was gonna get best supporting. Was really shocked that Once Upon a Time didn't win more than it did, but I was happy to see that there was more opportunity for Parasite, a film that, you know, we thought wouldn't really get as many awards as it got. I thought it had guaranteed international film, and that's about it. I honestly didn't think it would really get too much, but I was happy to see Bong Joon-ho clean up, and the way he looked at that Oscar was hilarious and amazing, and I was glad to see that crew clean up because they did such a fantastic job. Joker, another one that I thought would get a few more, but I'm not surprised that it only got two of them, because Best Actor, Joaquin crushes it, absolutely crushes this role, and Best Score. So those are two big qualities in the Joker that really stood out for me as well. I'm glad they got the awards for those categories, and that's kind of all I was assuming. I was thinking it could have snuck up in hair and makeup, but I'm glad it did not. And there's just a lot of surprises this year, a lot of different awards. I was really surprised to see Parasite win so much. Ford versus Ferrari got a couple as well. It got best film editing, best sound editing. So it was nice to see Ford versus Ferrari get some stuff, because I did think they got snubbed in the supporting acting, in the supporting actor category with Christian Bale. I thought he should have been nominated for his portrayal of Ken Miles. Now, I really, really, really just want to say one last thing. Congratulations to Parasite. They really deserved it. This was a great expose into the class system in South Korea. I really, really, really encourage everybody to go watch Parasite, because it was a fantastic film. Let me tell you guys, beginning to end, it was great. The acting, the direction, the plot itself, it was unraveling so many layers. Go check that movie out. It is so exciting, and I'm so glad that it made it. Now, that was not the one I assumed would get it, but that was the one that I thought deserved it. So I'm so glad Parasite got the Oscar award, and I'm so glad for Parasite 1917, because they did such great jobs as movies. And then you had Joker with 2, you had Once Upon a Time in Hollywood with 2, and you had Ford versus Ferrari with 2 as well. So those are our third runner-ups, and wow, just a great mixed Oscars this year. Nobody really swept up besides Parasite. Nobody really swept up, so it was nice to see that, like, 2 movies weren't dominating the entire awards. So it was great. Unpredictable. Thank you to the Academy for giving us a little more variety this year, guys. But let me know your thoughts down in the comments. What did you think? Were you surprised by some of the wins? I know I was surprised about Parasite for Best Picture, but that definitely deserved it. So guys, let me know your thoughts down in the comments, and we'll see you next time on Geekly Goods.